What's up guys, this is Piano Tan from Buy Piano Malaysia and you are watching Malaysia number 1 Piano Review. So today we have this special guest here. This is the Kawai KU5. Okay, so this kind of piano, which has this kind of cabinet, this is called upright grand. As you can see, the flow of the piano, this is exactly like the grand piano, but actually standing up, alright, standing upright. Alright, so KU5 is also the second generation of the upright grand, which the first generation upright grand is called K48. After this, KU5, and after KU5 is BL71 and US50. Alright, so KU5 has got a few siblings, which is KU5B and KU5D. Okay, so what's the difference? The main difference I would say is the book rack. KU5D book rack looks different, and then this is the KU5. Alright, so very beautifully refurbished by our team, and let's take a look at the action. As you can see the action in the Kawai KU5, you can take a look, there's a plate here stating it's Kawai KU5, and these are the cut thread tuning pins. And then look at the hammer, it has got no red felt on it. Okay, so normally Kawai's piano, Kawai's high-end piano will have red felt on it. Alright, so let's take a look and listen to the sound. Japan made Kawai KU5. Alright, so that's all for today. 今天就到这边. See you next time.